I am Dr. Jayaprakash Narayan, consultant Ayurveda physician at Narayan's Ayurveda Center, BTM layout, Bangalore. I have been the fourth generation Ayurveda Vaidya to practice in the family as an Ayurveda physician. And I have also qualified in modern system of medicine, that is MBBS, and I have specialized in Ayurveda and have been practicing for the last 45 years now. Well, autoimmune diseases have been defined as those diseases wherein the ability to manage the particular problem the body does not have. And also the body becomes vulnerable to various diseases even if there is mild infection or whatever it is. Ayurveda has classified these. For example, we can also take them into under the classification of Yapya Vyadhi. But Ayurveda can certainly manage these autoimmune diseases very well. Whereas in other systems like the modern system of medicine, it is said that you see the body always is vulnerable to various infections. But according to Ayurveda, the individual can be subjected to various therapies under Panchakarma and various rasayana, the tonics that can be prescribed to an individual to maintain and which will not cause the various damage that really causes in autoimmune diseases.